Can we say to you as your host and family, cowards are so elated, please have you here for a rehearsal banquet. And this is, of course, an honor to be here. We're so thrilled and thankful to God for their lives. We're so thankful for the commitment that they made not only to one another, but to the Lord. And it's our privilege to be here. May I personally express appreciation to Pastor and Mrs. Roberts and their family for their hospitality. I want to also thank my dear wife and mother-in-law and sister-in-law and all the family for their preparation of the meal. And before the best man comes to share a few words of announcement, I'd like for our host pastor to offer prayer tonight, if he would, over the meal.
And thank you, Mother Howard. Bless this bow together. We thank the Lord for your blessing.
Yes.
All of it means to us. And we thank you for the wonderful occasion that brings us together. We ask your blessing upon Pete, Stephanie, and upon all of us who are here this year.
Yes.
Bless our fellowship together. We thank you for his love and provision, his love and food, and provided by this dear family. Blessed is our
I'm Yeah.